What?
There it is.
What? Okay. Come back up for a second. That's gotta be so
fancy. Go 2,000 meters that way.
Hey boss, I'm on a bike.
I'll see you there.
Don't hit me. You'll get there probably
10 minutes for me. You mean is that game time?
Ten minutes. Oh shit! Oh.
Well, you said oh shit. I'm gonna guess that you like ran into something.
Yeah, hit a popped a wheelie and landed.
Better
on
add
the
10 minutes to that. I just ran up a tree.
You just ran up a street. Ran up a street. Was it Sesame Street?
Yes.
Little street on the prairie.
Homies in the street.
Oh,
fail? Is that what you're gonna say? We made it, yo. Make that dollar, y'all. What the hell? All right, you two, go in and hey! Damn it, girl, my mission, my there's a shipment of ugly ass trucks.
Ugh.
That crotch.
Oh yeah.
Now loading.
Yeah, see, when superpowers, right, we gotta get in the car. No,
get in. We have to get in the car, just
your
you.
Mission, but I'm driving, Pierce.
Fine, but I control the radio.
Sure thing, Mr. Washington.
I just keep saying in our car.
Okay, I guess I have to too then.
Luigi riding in the back. Yep, you had to get in the car. Get out of the way!
So what does Zinyak need with trucks?
Me pick a gun.
And how's this gonna piss him off?
Oh, it won't. It'll piss off who they're for.
Oh, shit.
And who are they for?
Look, all we need to do is to get to the docks and destroy all the trucks.
Accidentally hit the cop.
Alright, then how about a little driving music?
Oh, look, more friends.
Doing great, more cops.
Yay.
Oh, shit.
Don't shoot them with that, no.
That guy's gonna catch us.
Don't shoot him. Don't.
Thinking about it.
Put the gun up.
I think we're safe.
There's rapping, by the way.
I can't hear that, so.
I think this entire mission, they rap in Zinyak. Also known as him.
This is like a disease.
I'll just have to watch the footage.
Watch or listen.
Watch.
Hey, listen! Oh, shoot, my bouncing good.
Look at my bouncing balls!
Oh shit.
The fuck are we going?
But when we get together, it just all works out. I take 2 steps
forward. Did I shoot them? No, cause the car, or are we blowing up the cars?
We're blowing up the cars.
What the hell is the brotherhood?
Black hole gun!
You really surprised? Zinyak's pulling out all the old gangs from our path.
I guess the monster trucks make sense then.
Jesus. Good thing we still have our powers during the Lord's Avengers. Oh fuck.
Didn't do shit.
Oops.
Try to Superman punch it.
Did you really?
Didn't do shit.
You. Let's see. No! Oh shit! Try to Superman punch it. I kinda went.
I'm still driving though.
Into a black hole.
I can't fight black holes?
We can listen to some more music on the way?
Nope. Well, he probably can.
You know me so well.
Alright, back to the car.
So much for a hard fight.
Get in the car.
I am in the car.
Ah, shit. Okay. You drive.
I drive. Fucking hate driving in this game. Did you just, like, break the window?
Who did?
There was a weird shatter effect looking thing on my screen, and...
Pierce? Oh, we're in the wrong car.
It's pointing here!
Are we? Screw it.
Yeah, I think we're following, or he's following us.
Is he? Okay. I don't know where to go, though. It's not giving me a waypoint.
My waypoint is on your car.
Pierce got the car. Okay.
I don't think he's going to drive. This is where my waypoint is. In the sky.
Oh, shit.
Where'd the car go? Yeah, this is my waypoint over here.
I'm just trying to push him out of the car. Not working. Alright, gonna have to go measures. Extra measures. Uh-oh. Bye, Pierce. I think he's dead. That's what he gets for getting in a car and not getting in this one.
Okay, that what happened? My thing just reset. What? I warp back to shore. Look, he's in the car!
Oh. Well,
bitch, if you hit me with that truck! Fuck you!
No. Is anyone counting? They're trying to kill people. We gotta be serious here. Super sorry.
Stop killing people. That's the name of the game.
Fight children with me. I'll go.
Stop killing people. No, that's what I'm supposed to do. Come on, y'all. Sing it with me. I know you know the hook. Come on, boss.
Come on. You need. You got what I need. You say she's just a friend. That is literally what I'm thinking right now. Just a friend. And you say they let Pierce and the boss like to have sing-alongs. Come on, man. Like it's been around. They've been doing it since the second game. Like they're in a mission together. Sometimes they will start singing together. And here comes. Now Zinyak singing.
I can't get out of the car. Back.
Oh, because we're in the middle of the car.
Hold on.
No. Just Zinyak.
Nope. Can't use the car. Just a friend. And
you say he's just a friend. One
shot.
Zinyak.
How about now?
Fucked with Bismarck Key. So why yeah, we can get out now. You go do that. I'll do this. Damn, they already boxed up the stuff. Hey, what'd you just do?
I ran by a truck. Clusterfuck! I am being shot.
Ah!
Superman, them hoes!
So close. Nope.
I'm coming.
Up.
Find nuclear material. I'm nuclear material.
Yes, we are.
Alright. I don't see anybody, though. It's like it shows people, but I don't see people.
It's not where we're going after here, dude.
Nothing. You sure are it's we? Here? It's gotta be. Steal a truck maybe it's or something? On the other side of the
building. Alley-oop. Oh, fuck. There we go. Toxic waste. Ow.
There, got it.
Great. Part two complete. Now to follow the guy getting away.
Then should we be moving faster?
Did Pierce get his powers now? Idea. Nope. Yep.
Let's looks go. Like he isn't that far ahead.
Have to get remember, something else.
We
can't
kill him. Ha! We have to find out, where, to find out where he's going. Right, boss. So don't kill him.
I can get used to this. Okay.
I was standing right next to him. Can you please start us off at the airport? Please, game. Please. This game's really buggy right now.
We're at 40 minutes.
Oh, you fuck.
Where's the airport? Looks like he is fuck this shit. Remember,
we can't kill him. We have to find out where he's going.
Right, boss.
Boss? Shit. I can get used to this.
You don't.
Damn it.
I got hit with that.
Thank God he's not upside down.
How's that for flight?
Oh, Oh, you want to restart it again?
Yeah, or let's finish
this.
Do that
one later.
I'll just cut out the first couple. Or fast forward through it. He wants to go to the airport. Well, how's that for going to the fucking air? Get a car. Looks like here, right here. Here's a car.
Remember, we can't kill him. We have to find out
where. Motherfucker!
Right, boss.
Boss.
Get a car.
Shit. I can get used to this.
Get in the car.
I'm trying to.
We're gonna lose.
I'm trying to get in the car. The car's sliding.
Oh. You crashed into a few more things.
Old-fashioned way. Oh shit. All I see is you and Pierce out.
That's how we roll.
Oh, I'm enforced.
Don't worry, it isn't real.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, I did that.
Let's try it this way. Let's see what happens. Maybe he'll fucking know where he's going this time. Can this guy go any faster? Oh god.
You go fast enough to make your car disintegrate.
Happens to me all the time.
Body's being thrown at us now. Oh.
Don't worry, right. Not like we need insurance here.
Let me get off of that gun.
Good idea.
I'm saving it for when the big people in the big trucks come around. What are you doing?
Pierce or me?
What are you doing?
So, why ain't we singing?
What?
You know that's our thing. We turn on the radio and let ourselves go.
Oh. Pierce, we don't always, you know, have to do a sing-along.
Oh, come on, man. We just did, too.
That's all we ever had before. Besides,
this guy know where he's
I'm
going
trying not to lose this guy you're so psyched about, remember?
But can't you tell someone and flex those pipes at the same time?
No, not really. You know how seriously I take my performance.
You have a point.
How can I go back to following this mysterious guy you won't tell me anything
Shoot.
About?
Shoot.
All right, go right ahead.
Yeah, he's going a little bit better this time. I guess we were meant to be in a car.
I guess so.
But I've always done it without the car, and it was fine. That last time
was ridiculous. Have you done it with the players
without
a car? No. Like, we have to stick together the entire time so we keep the same target meter.
Okay, Pierce.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Yeah, he said
it's
straight there.
I would have been a black hole if I
had
done it.
Come on.
Okay, car. Can you get out of the way, please? Thank you.
I need to shut the doors on the vehicle.
Oh, Kenzie's recording this.
Doors are open?
I can't. Both, on my
the
screen, both of them are open. They just keep flapping open. I keep
I want to sit out like this, too.
Okay, on my screen, our car's smoking.
On my screen, the car's pretty fucked up. It's not smoking yet. Switch out cars. I keep thinking this guy's about to, like, blow up or something.
I don't think we have time to switch cars.
I don't think we got time to wreck into anything either.
If we do, we fail.
Looks like he's heading to
the cop car.
That's where he's at, of course!
Where's who at?
Just keep going. We won't let him get away.
This is a roundabout way to get to the airport.
And he's stoned by
me all the time.
There we go.
Hold on. Is that Meryl?
My homie's down.
We've been after the Brotherhood.
I got out of the car and y'all exploded. Material.
Those were things that had Meryl. To Meryl.
Black Hole Gun, go! And
my homie's down.
Nope, he's alive.
So the Saints wish to play again. Well, this time I'm not going to offer you a deal.
Jesus. I've got stuck on my screen and my homie is down.
I see you let your lackeys do the talking for you now.
Hey, Meryl, on my screen, I picked them up.
Jessica, I'm going to enjoy killing you both.
Damn it, the bastard's inside.
He's dead.
Not he is now.
God.
always hated that
victory
asshole.
Circles.
See? My way works.
Could have just come right for him.
My way works.
You're right, it did. Nice job, Pierce.
You mean boss.
Surprise!
Don't push it.
Right. That was weird. Alright! Well, so much for getting more than one done. Or more than two done.
We got two done and then
dude, we spent the last 30 minutes doing one thing.
Why does it say I'm level 52? It says I'm level 52.
What? It says the same on mine!
Look at his... Look at Pierce's outfit there.
Kung Lao doing here.
Yeah. And we got homie Miro.
Being reconstructed as an ally. Oh, we don't gotta do loyalty mission for him.
No, you don't.
He's an AI.
He's just
hey,
in the simulator.
Lock, face the Saints. No.
Should we do another
one? Skip combat training?
Hey, look.
Not on this recording.
This. Alright, so we'll end up here. Don't hit me.
Boink, boink.
Where'd that come from?
Bam!
Swam.
Bam.
Swam.
We'll end it like this!
Aw.
God damn it.
How cute.
What?
Oh, I didn't do any of this.
How cute!
Ow. So we're gonna end it on a nuke?
Nope, cause I can't get high enough from over here. I might have a spot to do it in. You know what I mean? Started on one, might as well end on one.
I'm in a car.
Cause you know, that was a pretty bombed, fucked up mission.
Da 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 da.
Very fucked up mission. Shit.
Yeah, if we would've stayed in the car, it would've been by much faster.
Fire in the hole! Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed that fuck up.
The bomb episode.
We're the bomb, yo.
Ba-dum-ts.